I could do the sicker approach of the heist.
How's the leg, bro?
Oh, it's Axon. You want to go?
No, I'm good, though.
Hey, I called you boys here to discuss this job that I've been planning. What the fuck are you talking about? Shut the fuck up, Michael, all right? You owe me. Hey, did you talk to Lester? I called him. He's in the hospital or something, all right? We keep him out until we get 20%. Well, unless, of course, you go states again and have him arrested.
Hey, wasn't like that.
Better not have been. I mean, like, you give a fuck. See, I give a fuck. My fucking weird, all right? Like God, like evolution, like everything else. Sunshine, boredom, lies, that's what we got. And other people, they have other worlds. But for me, I'm like a vulture just circling the desert looking for fucking corpses, you know? A carrion eating motherfucker. Do you understand that?
Bravo, you fucking idiot.
Man, I still don't get the school. What's the fucking plan?
We got Floyd, all right? Now, Floyd's got... What the fuck? Get out of here, all right? Floyd works at the port. He puts me onto Meriwether Security, who were running some tests out at sea for Uncle Sam. We're gonna take whatever it is they're testing. Now, got a couple buyers lined up. I guarantee no problems, no major heat. Let's get going, all right? Let's take our slightly pasted vibe to an airfield where I got a sub, got a chopper, I got everything we need. All right, let's do this, you fucks! Sandy Shores Airfield, if you please.
Find a four-seater vehicle. I don't know where the four-seater vehicle is at, man. Yeah, we'll look for one. Might steal one off of the person. Damn it. Where's a four-seater vehicle? Gotta be a four-seater vehicle right now somewhere. Okay, I see one.
Sandy Shores. That's quite a distance.
What's with this guy? Man, I didn't realize he was going all the way out there either. I've been told your generation are workshop repeatedly, but this is the first time I've seen it for myself. You won't leave the city for the biggest take of your life?
Man, it's not like that.
Well, what is it, huh? You think the world owes you a living? You want money and respect, but you won't cross the street to get it.
That useless millennial shit is more of a middle-class thing. Where I'm from, hustling is still hustling. And going halfway across the state is still, going halfway across the state.
Yeah, well, Sandy Shores is the global headquarters for TP Inc., okay? So we gotta make the trip.
TP Inc.?
Trevor Phillips Industries. My company.
Industries or Incorporated? If it's TP Inc., it'd be Trevor Phillips Incorporated. Just saying.
You're mocking me. Nice. Is it so strange that I've made a success of my life? I know that wasn't what you wanted for me when you ran off, but still.
Trevor,
it's a business, Michael. An honest American business, and there aren't many of them left. Hey, you know this airstrip we're going to? We're managing it.
Yeah, I hate to think what you did to the last managers.
The lost MC.
Trevor Franklin Lamar has their own businesses. It's online. Michael has his business in store mode. That's his own.
I cannot believe this. The hard-working
entrepreneur is getting shit from a guy so lazy he retired in his 30s, and then from this other guy whose sense of entitlement is so strong he asks how far we had to travel when he's offered a job he ain't even qualified to do. This is why the country is screwed. There's not enough me's, there's too many you's.
Yeah, a country full of you's. That's just what this world needs.
Shit would get done. It would be Darwinian.
Hey, look, dude, we're helping you out. But if you think you'd be better off on your own...
No, 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 hey, look, hey, just let's calm down, all right? We have a score to take. There is profit to be made. I mean, don't that beat getting picked up by G-Men and forced to work for free?
Yeah, all right. Talk us through exactly what's going on.
We're going out to Sandy Shores.
I know that part.
My guys will meet us there. They'll have the submarine. I'm gonna get into said submarine then. Wait, hold on. You had the flying lessons, right?
Hey, I came prepared. I didn't know what I was preparing for, but I'm feeling pretty confident in the air.
Good.
Hey, what's the next part of the plane?
There's an army chopper at the airfield. You're both getting into it. Michael's flying. Gonna take off, pick up the submarine with me in it, and fly it out to a point off the coast. You're gonna drop me into the ocean. I'll pilot the sub down to find the device the government's been testing.
Well, for now, it's going right up. No. Okay.
What kind doesn't matter. How much will be paid for it does matter.
These are government scientists for Rocket.
Yep. Sounds good. I don't mind doing Dr. Dre missions with you, man. I love doing those Dr. Dre missions. That's my favorite DLC right there, the contract DLC.
Should be very relaxed. If stealing a prototype like this from the government was relaxing,
yeah, I like the cars in that DLC too. I like Dr. Dre's car.
Oh, there's easier ways. This sounds extreme, T, even for you. Can't we rethink? How deep are you into?
How deep? I've got a sub, I've got a big helicopter. I've been researching this since I got to LS.
I got 1 million for all three characters. Michael, Trevor, Franklin.
Same with my intel guy, Ron Jacowski.
I don't have 1 million for Trevor. Yeah, 1 million for Michael.
Fine.
I had 1 million for Franklin, but I spent on sticker bombs. I spent half of that 1 million. I got 991 million in DC Online for Franklin. The stock market making some good money in this game.
At least you listened to me. Took those flying lessons. That's a good
connection.
Is good. Okay.
Fly to the test site. Okay.
Amateur! Yeah, sure sounds nothing, T. If you're such a professional.
shark is swimming on the water. That was the Devil Wishing guys trying to kill the Marf and Franklin and Trevor and Michael at the end of the game. Devil Wish tried to kill him so many times. What happened to Easy Big Shooter? You lagged out? Sound like he lagged out, man.
Stealing a super weapon to sell to the Chinese.
Damn, T.
to some nuke or some shit?
I thought you said you spoke to him.
Yeah, I did. Okay? Kind of. I mean, he was all woozy and shit. It doesn't matter, all right? It's done. We've got it.
Well, we could put it back and drop it in the sea by the time they get a salvage operation together.
Yeah.
Oh, so you want a drone circling your trailer?
We'll get you another score, Trevor. You! Oh! Wait, get in that chopper. Listen to whatever this fucking moron has to say.
Okay.
All right, on that note, I'm out of here. You won't be seeing me back here in a long time. Hey, we need a score. Remember.
Man, I thought I was done not getting paid for these licks.
Hello? Me too.
Trevor is so pissed that he didn't get paid for the score. I don't blame him getting mad though. The mirror with the heist. That's a take.
Trevor, you are a weapons grade moron.
I know, you work really hard. Hey, you, what a leg. I'm gonna hold that back now.
You ready to do this?
Yep, got everything we need.
Okay, so move already. When you get the stuff, bring it to Devin Weston. You met him at our internal rendition site. He's a major player in the investment world, so treat him with respect.
I'll show him as much respect as a friend of yours deserves.
I'm never gonna get used to the silence.
Go to bed. That's Michael's home. Buy on for all three characters. Guns and money goes, I remain. Money comes and money goes, I remain. Money goes, I remain. First time I ever heard Michael say that. Let me go, and I remain. What's that, Colonel? I can't hear you, man. Oh, who are you talking about? I don't know, man. Hey, man. This is Trevor. That's a character, man. A character is protagonist. Same thing as a character, bro. Yeah, I don't know. Floyd's have all the nightmares. No, see the truck right there. I was going to take this car. Never cold, man. We live and we die. That's our curse. If I'm in the coffin right now. Come fucking find me. Vespucci Beach. Los Santos, you inbred hillbilly fuck.
I'll be there, man. I don't know when, but I'll be there.
Trevor and Franklin have a conversation with the gun owner. In store mode, they do. Yep, mate. They're ready to purchase some more work. I buy some buy on from Michael Trevor and Franklin. All three characters.
That's like six burgers right there.
Crazy. This is face. Fuck that. That's in case. Nigga, fuck that. If it's in halfway, nigga, fuck that. A high tyrant, like the age, I was just like, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, whoa, God, this is so it. This is so it. You can have all my shine, I give you lights of light. Turn up a 466, mixing Sprite. Let's see two, so, steady light. My shine, I give you the lights of light. Something like about you back. Alright, I'm about to do this heist mission for Michael Trevor Franklin where you go rob an armored truck. Yeah, I'm about to join y'all online though. I can do this. Who are you talking about, Colonel? Hey. You talking about same weird dude that was playing online? So we really finna do this shit. That invited us to the CEO the other week. Yeah, I'm enjoying it.
As long as I am not on the ground when the shit goes down, okay? When the shit goes down, well, you stay up here.
You watch this game share play, Megabot.
Sound cool?
Gee. And at least we're not wearing clown outfits. Oh, yeah, I love me some macaroni cheese. That green outfit and that white mask is inspired by GTA Vice City. And Friday the 13th. They got a mask that looks like Jason's mask on Friday the 13th on GTA 5. And they got a mask on Vice City. That's a GTA 5. That's the spy on that game. So this police shootout is based on the movie Heat from 1995. Yeah, I like that movie Heat. It's pretty good. That's what Blitz Play is a reference off of. Yeah, this movie. This movie, Heat, that's a very good movie, man. I love that movie. It's Robert De Niro and Al Pacino. Blitz Play is inspired in a movie called Heat. You seen that movie, Mega Bob? Sanitation aren't meant to be here. Yeah. Yeah, that's a good movie. You should watch it, man. You saw the movie that came out 1995 on Netflix? I seen it on TV. It's a long movie, too. The movie is 4 hours long. Here we go. This could be a good part now. Where you going? News SWAT team, motherfucking nigga. Get your bitch ass down. Lay down, son. Oh, go ahead. More cops. Here comes the more. Shooter one's down. Destroy the golf shop, okay. Here we go.
Wisely. Hey, hold on. We're not done here yet. I got a job for you, bro. 5 top quality scores, big ticket cars, major payday, bro.
That's great. I got just the guy for you. I'll put you in touch.
No. I don't want just some dude. I want you. I want your crew. I want pros on this.
Yeah, I don't give a fuck what you want, pencil neck. I'll let them know you're interested.
I guess I just got your figure wrong, man.
Hey, what's the figure?
Tell me something. You like football? I got a stake in a sports investment. If you like the market, I got some funds you can manage. Name your poison, man.
I just like sitting around watching old movies.
Oh, there we go. How about I hook you up with Solomon Richards?
Bullshit. Solomon Richards, the movie producer?
Yeah, he's retiring, man, and I'm doing a finance deal for his studio. back just as soon as you. All right. Oh, man. Solomon Richards.
Hey, what up, Michael?
Hey, man. Listen, I got an interesting opportunity for you. Acquaintance of Dave's.
An FIB contact? Are you joking?
Relax. The guy's private sector. Very wealthy. Could be lucrative. Why don't you meet him and see what you think?
Yeah. I'll think about it.
All right. Me and Trevor will be there, too. I promise you. It's a step up for you. A real opportunity.
I guess I'll go see Devin Weston first, then go see Solomon Richards.
Hey girl. Hi there.
Right away. I fought the law.
Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
I can't wait till Grand Theft Auto 6 come out, man. Oh, Grand Theft Auto 6 story be better than GTA 5 story. Yeah, it took a long time to come out with GTA 6, man. I heard GTA 6 getting pushed back to 2026. That's what one of the YouTubers is saying, man, but I don't know if that's true or not. It took them a very long time to come out that game with that GTA 6. I think it's going to take them like 12 years or 13 years to come out with that game.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
All right, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Thank you.
I race these other drivers. Story mode. Here we go. I'll tell you about that later. This car's chasing and inspired on that TV show Chips from 1977, I believe. Or 78. It's a good soundtrack here. It reminds me of the song soundtrack from the TV show Chips, 1970 style car chase dynamic song. You ever seen that movie, that TV show called Chips, Omega Bob? It's an old TV show, came out in the 70s. That's what this car chase is inspired by on GTA 5 Online. I mean GTA 5 Story Mode. And that mission called I Fought the Law. That's based on a song too, from like the late 60s or the early 70s. I Fought the Law Enough.
Fast you're going?
See, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Yes, it is. Get out. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
Hey,
make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You, you little shit! Get the fuck out of here! God!
Hey, man, you know how hard it was to try slow enough to stay with these fools? Let's have a real race.
Are you talking? You switch to pick who race back. Nice.
So Devin's lawyer says you gotta take them to Hayes Autos in South LA. I'm gonna be there well ahead of you. Asshole. Man, you try like an old cars, and most likely gonna be paying me a fraction of what they were. It don't sound that different to me.